Scott, Kaylee Ray set for action here. Ray is such a phenomenal talent. One of these young veterans who is always such a joy to watch compete.
Absolutely, Michael, especially when she gets back into that high-flying daredevil mindset and doesn't just try to cut corners to get the win.
Ray certainly boasts an innovative offense. Some might be quick to call it crash and burn, but there is a grace to what she brings to the table.
But across the way, she'll have to contend with the HBIC, Mia Yim. Do your sensitive ears even know what HBIC stands for, Saxton?
I do, but I'll paraphrase its meaning. It means Mia Yim is all about taking charge and delivering knockout blows. She's about bringing her street toughness right to her opponent's face.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
Ew, twisting the body.
This is going to be stiff.
Backdrop suplex. Oh, and he hits.
That's going to hurt.
Straining that trapezius muscle.
He's going for the cover.
And she kicks out. Trying to make short work of things here.
Oh, yeah, she is really soaked.
All right, snapping her back to reality. This isn't a pose-off.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Up and down. What a slam.
You know what? I think people might forget that Kaylee Ray can strike and grapple with the best of them. I would love to see her work a more restrained match here and avoid being so reckless.
That high-risk style can be high reward, but you have a point, Corey. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. Lands a kick to the gut. Kaylee wards that attack off.
Series of reversals.
Back in under the ropes.
That shoulder targeted there.
Right in the mouth, relentless.
Oh, look at this. Trapped now in just that. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
She's going up.
Top rope to the sky.
Not over yet. Plenty left to go in this one.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
Taking flight. Splash! Oh, and she turns it around.
Mia Yim with that soul food. That is Mia Yim backing up her words, letting the opposition know who's in charge.
Kick right to the leg.
Connects on the kick. Attacking the arm.
Uh-oh.
And a suplex.
Kick lands.
Kaylee tied that one.
Things are about to go from bad to worse. Mia calls this. Will that twist things for Mia?
She was barely able to get that shoulder up.
I cannot believe she had the wherewithal.
There's got to be some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best weapon, but the match still continues. She fights Mia back.
Oh, man, right across the chest.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
Ooh, what a measure.
Right in the mouth, relentless.
Oh, and it's trapped now in just a... Ray thinking big.
From the top.
One-time bomb. She's starting to drag a little bit.
This is where endurance begins.
And I think we just might see.
Wow, just as effective as her opponent.
Cover.
Two.
It wasn't enough. She kicked out.
You can see it on her face right now. She's thinking, are you kidding me? My own move?
Sometimes when you unleash your best offense and it doesn't get the job done, you're taken out of your game. That's a real possibility now in this match. It's been a hard fight here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Here we go.
Just insulting.
Mia is picking the competition up.
The HBIC holding nothing back.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Authority. Mia has her shot lined up. And Kaylee fends her off.
Kaylee's whole demeanor just changed. She's back in this fight.
Hoisted over into the gory special. Could be looking for a submission here.
Oh, this is so...
Oh, look at this power. Incredible power from the position she was in.
Driving the face down.
She covers for the pin.
One, two.
And she fights it off.
What a match.
Mia's in a daze. This could be over soon.
Mia gets drawn in.
Insult to injury at this crucial juncture.
No matter the cost, Kaylee Ray continuing to be an aggressor here.
Not about to go quietly into the night.
That took some serious endurance, I'll give you that. Big maneuver, executed perfectly, but still was not enough.
Listen to this place.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
From the top,
holds back Kaylee's attack.
With the shoulders down.
One, two. Oh, and a kick out.
Incredible resiliency.
Ah, what a smash.
That was just insulting.